All right, here we go. Paradox Brothers versus Yami Yugi. Oh, wrong way. This is the last two duels I had for the event. Finish it off. 129K. 6,000 points. 136K. I haven't quite mastered the getting to 8K. I haven't figured out how to fully manipulate my life points yet. Oh yeah, it's going to start me back at the start. Ah, what can you do? Konami. Hopefully this loads quick. There's my duelist ID. Anyone who wants to add me as a friend. One hand card, Vegemon, please. And thank you. Nah, I don't care. I don't even fight him half the time he pops up anyways. Just keep loading, just keep loading, just keep loading. Deck I am using is a Cerberus deck. Yami Yugi with Sorcery Conduit. With Mythical Beast Cerberus as the only spellcaster in my deck. Of course. Makes sense. And I have just recently added Paladin White Dragon, so I can pull up Blue Eyes straight off the bat. Blue Eyes, White Dragon, the only prismatic card, well, one of three prismatic cards I have. Paladin, gives me a ritual summon. Pull up Blue Eyes, gives me a special summon. Card Trader, swap cards in and out. Big Bang for the final game. Wacky Magic, useless in this run, but good to have when he pulls out the other range of cards. Murmur of Forest allows me to basically recycle Yami a couple times. Pot of Benevolence gets Yami, or Magical Mallet and Murmur of Forest out of my graveyard a couple times. Also to throw in cards back into your opponent's deck so it doesn't deck out too quickly. Block attack, useless again in this run, as he doesn't pull out Sanguin or whatever, however you want to pronounce that. The one you attack that drops your attack points to zero when you attack. Stop defense, great for flipping their cards up so I can use Murmur of Forest over and over. Or in the other way the cards will fall with Paradox Brothers, I can have all his cards face up and wipe all his monsters off the board in the final turn with that wacky magic, because as you can see, I will have a ton of spell cards in my graveyard. Anyways, enough babble babble. Let's get to the replay itself. Come on. Yami Yugi versus Paradox Brothers. Forgive my lagginess. I live on a farm with crappy satellite internet. Actually, it's much better now. And I'm running a hacked out S4 running S7 ROM. Resurrection Remix, to be specific. And no, I am not running a hacked version of Yu-Gi-Oh! Because that just ruins all the fun. Probably could if I looked into it. Bam! Bam yourself. Of course, Labyrinth Wall comes up. Straight off the hop. And what do we draw? No Cerberus off the start. So we let him hit us. 1500. Need to drop 1800 to pull our Cerberus, or any spellcaster, or a random spellcaster, I should say. Since he's the only spellcaster in my deck, out he comes. I'll start firing cards up Card Trader. Very great to have off the start. Magical Mallet, because The rest of these cards are currently useless. And we need to get our attack level up there, so we should draw something decent enough to do the trick. And perfect, Yami. Throw up Murmur of the Forest. Change a face-up monster face-down. Pull and field spell cards and play it again. Card trader, get rid of something useless. Stop defense, we can flip a card with that. Paladin, we don't need anytime soon. Magical Mallet, we'll wait till we have more useless cards in our hand. Better effect out of it. Block attack, again, we will not even play. Magical Mallet, get rid of some of these more useless cards. Aim for something more useful. Didn't really work out for us. Let's take care of Pot of Benevolence, get that out of the deck. Take back a Murmur and a Mallet. Shuffle into the deck, pull up Block Attack, useless. Murmur Forced again. Do this again. Face him down. Yami in, Yami out. Blue Eyes is pointless to have at all because we will be special summoning it from our hand or deck. Ideally, that would sit at the very bottom of the deck and stay there. Big Bang will be pretty much the very last card we play before we attack. That Wacky Magic, also useless currently. Block Attack, useless. But I can defeat more rounds with him, with that Block Attack. And with the Wacky Magic card than they can without him. Pot of Benevolence, one of mine, one of his. Previously I pulled two of mine back in, so now it's one of one. Next time the pot comes up, I will put up two of his. Oh no, it's been played three times now. I missed it. Basically keep the decks even so he doesn't deck out. Here we shall ritual to summon our paladin, sacrificing Twin Battle Dragon, which is there solely for that purpose. And we shall use him to special summon our Blue Eyes out of our deck. Which on that note, I now realize the card balance from Pot of Benevolence is a little bit off, but still fine. Murmur of Forest routine again. Wacky Magic, useless. Put it back in. There's only three cards left, so yeah, we'll pull it back again by the looks of it. Block Attack, again useless. And Murmur of the Forest again, finally do that and flip him down. Because we have our Big Bang, which grants us piercing damage, which we shall now fire up. And done. Just like that. Chirby, Prismatic, some Glossy, and a special summon. But yeah, that's pretty much how she rolls. Oh, let's see if we can stop this.